Purchased anything recently, you likely noticed the sky-high prices from all things gas to your grocery bill. Inflation has hit a 40-year high. President Joe Biden even tweeting yesterday, we're making progress in slowing the rate of price increases, but there's still more work to do. Now, that rise in consumer prices rising 7% this year compared to the same time last year. Gas prices, they're up 50% over last year. Used cars and trucks rising 37%. Meat, chicken, fish, and eggs 13% higher. Rent and mortgage going up 4%. And nearly half of all small businesses say they're having to raise their prices as well. But this morning, experts are saying there may be some good news amid these rising prices.
The rate of inflation is also slowing down, which is good news for consumers. And many of us expected that would happen in 2022 as the effects of pandemic-induced supply shortages started to wear off. And that will allow for goods and services to be delivered more readily. And that in and of itself should help to bring down prices.
Yeah, silver lining there. But until we see the prices start going down, you guys, a lot of people have been saying they've been relying on things like nonprofits and food shelves just to help with their bills this month.
Right. Those food pantries, I mean, they need help too,
right,
as so many people are relying on them.
All right. Thanks, Alicia.
Okay. So.